being a Latina, being first generation, college student, and an engineer, I am really inspired to like create for other women. Making at least one person's day better every day, you're making a positive impact in this world. I started off at Georgetown University where I was studying mathematics. And there I realized that abstract mathematics wasn't exactly what I wanted to pursue. I wanted something more tangible. Mechanical engineering gave me that ability. At the very beginning, I knew that anything I was pursuing, I wanted it to have an impact on the lives of other people. That kind of transitions into the product I'm working on right now, which is Flow, which is the menstrual cup cleaner. And feminine hygiene is something that is universal for all women. And we wanted to make it accessible. Women and women of color fall through the cracks a lot in many systems. It's that motivation of like, kind of feeling frustrated that no one's listening to us, that I started asking why. The question why, it's what keeps me motivated. It helps me like stay true to my products and the work that I'm doing because I know that I'm helping others.